probably seen a bunch of Vision Pro reviews and videos at this point, and you're seeing all these screen recordings inside the headset, and you might be wondering, how do you screen record in the Vision Pro? Well, turns out it's pretty easy, and in this quick tutorial, we'll be showing you exactly how to do it. So there's two ways to screen record inside of Vision Pro. The first one is the easy way, directly from the headset, which will capture at 1080p resolution. Now, the second method is a little bit more complicated and does require a Mac, but it will get you some crispy 4K resolution at 30 frames per second. Let's start off with the easy method that'll give you 1080p resolution. When wearing the Vision Pro headset, just open up the control settings by looking up and bringing down the menu. Then you tap the control center icon. There, you'll see an icon with a circle and a dot in the middle. Just look at that and click it. This will start the screen record, which records everything you see inside the headset and around you. The screen recording will be saved into your Photos app, which you can preview in the headset and then use AirDrop to send it to your Mac, iPhone, or iPad. Now, let's take a look at the higher quality 4K screen resolution method. It takes a little bit more setup, and you'll need a Mac in order to connect it. So first, you'll need to make sure you have Xcode set up on your Mac. If you don't have it, you can download it directly from the App Store. Once you open Xcode for the first time, you'll also want to select and download the Vision OS SDK. Now open up Xcode, and when you see the main window, look at the top menu for Window, and then click down on Devices and Simulators. You'll see the Vision Pro with a Pair button. Click this, and then go back into your Vision Pro and enter the verification code that you see. Next, in order for the Vision Pro to connect, you'll need to turn on Developer Mode inside your Vision Pro. To do this, open up the settings in your Vision Pro, go to Privacy and Security, and at the bottom, you'll see Developer Mode. Turn that on, and then it's going to reboot your Vision Pro in order to finish the setup. Now, finally, you're going to want to open up Reality Composer Pro inside of Xcode. To find this, you'll want to open up Xcode, click on the Xcode menu, and then go down to Developer Tools and select Reality Composer Pro. In the menu, click on File and Developer Capture. You should now see the Vision Pro and be able to take screenshots and start recording directly from there. Now, you'll see a countdown timer that starts, and it seems like right now it's only allowing you to record 1 minute at a time before it stops. But it does record in resolution of 3840 by 2160 at 30 frames per second. So now you can use your crispy high resolution for all your videos. All right, that's it. If you found this tutorial useful, give this a thumbs up and let us know in the comments below what other Vision Pro videos or tutorials you want to see next.